So my name is Aldrin Castillo. I'm a college student from Fredericksburg, Virginia. Nearly a year ago, in February of 2018, I got open heart surgery here.
The uniqueness comes from the fact that somebody who knew about the technology interacted with somebody who had the need for the technology. Most hospitals, if it's just a hospital, they don't have this ability to interact. So we are scientists, we have no idea what the surgeons want. So Dan would give us input as to, okay, we don't need this one, this is what you need to highlight and all of that. So we work back and forth.
You start with a good idea, but then you have the problem of, okay, now we have the CT scan, how on earth are we actually going to build a 3D model? And that learning experience was really only possible because we had somebody from computer science. I'm coming from a pharmaceutical background. I have a good training in anatomy. So that really helped us work together to essentially go from one CT scan, you have three perspectives, into just one 3D model.
Right now, what we are doing is preparing for surgery. So before the surgery, they can study this model in 3D and prepare well for the surgery. Our next goal is to create something that can be used intraoperatively. Essentially, this heart that you see, we will develop the technology, or we are in the process of developing the technology that it automatically maps onto you. So before you even open the chest cavity, it's like you have X-ray vision. You can see inside and you know exactly where you should go in for that incision. You know exactly where that tomb is. There's no guesswork involved. One of the satisfactions we do not have in basic research is to see our work translated immediately to an outcome. But this was one instance where an offshoot of a basic research got translated to an outcome that actually change somebody's life.
So right now I'm taking some prerequisites for the nursing program, and so I plan to be a nurse in the near future and maybe eventually a physician assistant. The ultimate goal is to have a family. So Dr. Tang made that possible by keeping me alive through the surgery and everything going well. So yeah, my main goal is to get a family.